156 divided by 3. 1 is less, therefore next. 15 is not less, therefore with 15. 3 multiplied by which number is nearest to 15, but not greater. 3 multiplied by 6, 18. 18 is greater. 3 multiplied by 5 is 15. Is not greater. Okay. 15 minus 15, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 6. 3 multiplied by 2, 6. Is not greater. Subtract 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.